talaba, aya, aya, shaba, nate, lepe, kopa, esuma, rate, lepele, kope, le kopa, esemeleke, tele, mele, kopa, naya, isebele, kebele, sebele, tola, mayana, ashaba, la, 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 mayana, hey, you reign, you ancient Zion's king, kados, kados, you are mighty on your throne. You reign, you ancient Zion's king, kados, kados, you are mighty on your throne. Hey!
You reign, you reign, you reign, Zion. Yeah, 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 para tele. Hey, hey, para. Separate.
covered you by the blood of Jesus. For the blood said no. Satan be gone. Hey, the blood said no. Ayaya, Satan be gone. Ayaya, the blood said no. Eparada, Satan be gone. Somebody say,
the blood said no.
Satan be gone.
Satan be gone.
The blood said no.
The blood said no.
Nigeria, they have been reserved eternal damnation. That's their place. For every demon that has left their original abode, have been reserved a place called eternal damnation. Abraham was having a transaction with God and said, God, if you find 20 people, 20 righteous people, will you destroy the city? If you find 10, will you destroy? If you find 5, will you destroy? Are we not more than thousands in this nation? Abba. And the devil is run. The last time he tried it is the last time forever. We come by the blood. Asha. Asha. We come by the blood. Hey. We come by the blood of Jesus.
We come by the blood
of Jesus.
We come by the blood of Jesus.
Fire.
We come by the blood of Jesus.
Hey,
we come by the blood of Jesus.
We come by the blood.
We come by the blood of Jesus.
We come by the blood.
We come by the blood of Jesus.
We come by the blood.
We come by the blood of Jesus.
We come by the blood of Jesus.
We come by the blood of Jesus.
Hey, we release the blood of Jesus.
We come by 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 the blood of Jesus. Break forth, O Spirit of the deep. Cry out, God. Break forth.
Oh, Lord, why cry?
You are
are watching me from anywhere, open your mouth and declare, you are mighty, you are mighty. Let me lakata, who sepelekete, let me predicate, let me wire, and sepelekoto, let me lakata, 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 let me This is how we fight our battle. This is how we win. to God. We have seen and don't follow the devil. Glory be to God. As a nation, we have seen, don't follow the devil. Glory be to God. Hey, we have seen a downfall of the glory be to God. Somebody lift it up, say, we have seen a
Glory be to God.
Somebody say it again. Say we are. dry bones shall rise again.
Dry bones shall rise again.
Because God
rise again.
Dry bones shall rise. I told you all in my room, without playing any music, I started hearing this song. And the Lord led me to Mark 11, 9 to 10. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is the kingdom of our father David. Blessed is the system of operation of our father David. Blessed is how David related to me. That means he was talking about worship that comes in the name of the Lord. This battle will be won by worship. In the comfort of your room, just release worship. Just release worship. Our King will be lifted. Listen, let me say this publicly. There are two nations on the earth right now having the same experience. America and Nigeria. The Lord shows these things to me sometimes. They had eclipse, they had flood. We had eclipse, we had flood. Then they had Black Lives Matter. We have NSAS. Why am I saying all this? I'm saying these two nations are important to God in this last agenda. Let me tell you where America comes in. Let me tell you where Nigeria comes in. I say this by the Spirit of the Lord. Nigeria is the capital of revival now. The revival America is waiting for will be exported from Nigeria to them. And guess what? Guess what? When you begin to see reactions, viral reactions of the frustration of people to social injustice, it's one of the major birthmarks of revival. God has been speaking, we are not listening. If you go back home, go and study the book of Habakkuk. But please sit down with Habakkuk 3. We are on a progression. I feel like it's a cycle that cannot be stopped. The Bible says in Habakkuk 3 verse 3, God came from Tema, the only one from Mount Paran. Guess what verse 5 says? He says pestilence went before him. Oh, so when God wants to come, pestilence has to go first. For you to know, he knows what he's saying. He said, and fever followed at his feet. Does that sound familiar? Go and check the rest verses. Please give me my phone. The Lord highlighted NLT to me this afternoon. That's what is happening. I'm saying this because we're about to release the song of Moses. Verse 8 says, was it in anger, Lord, that you struck the rivers and parted the sea? Were you displeased with them? No, you were sending your chariots of salvation. But you know what? I love the way it ended. In verse 19, you all know the scripture. Let me go back to NKJV. It says, let me start from 17. Though the fig tree may not blossom, nor fruit be on the vines, though the labor of the olive may fail, and the fields yield no food, though the flock may be cut off from the fold, and there be no herd in the stores, yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I will joy in the God of my salvation. The Lord God is my strength. You thought the speech was going to make you feel better. No, it's part of the plan. He said, I have hardened Pharaoh's heart. God said, Moses, go and tell Pharaoh, let my people go. Before he got there, God whispered to Pharaoh, don't agree. Then Pharaoh, when Moses went back to God, said, I have hardened his heart. He said, why? I am taking him somewhere. He said, the Lord God is my strength. He will make my feet like deer's feet. And he will make me walk on my high heels. Guess what? He said that you will know what I'm saying. He said, to the chief musician, turn it to a song. This thing will happen by song. Put me on C. Oh. You know the song of Moses? Give me Exodus 15. We are in a Kairos moment. Said, I will sing to the Lord, for he has triumphed gloriously. The horse and his rider. I'm hearing a song in Yoruba. Very old song. Keke fala ati okure emi o mama ri woma o. Let me stop there. The Lord is my strength and song, and he has become my salvation. He is my God, and I will praise him. My father's God, and I will exalt him. The Lord is a man of war. The Lord is his name. Pharaoh's chariots and his army, he cast into the sea. His chosen captains also are drowned in the Red Sea. The depths have covered them. They sunk to the bottom like a stone. Your right hand, O Lord, has become glorious in power. Your right hand, O Lord, has dashed the enemy in pieces. And in the greatness of your excellence, you have overthrown those who rose against you. Does that sound like something you understand? You sent forth your wrath, and it consumed them like stubble. And with the blast of your nostrils, the waters were gathered together. The flood stood upright like a heap. The depths congealed in the heart of the sea. The enemy said, I will pursue. I will overtake. I will divide the spoil. My desire shall be satisfied on them. I will drop my sword. My hand shall destroy them. But you blew with your wind. The sea covered them. They sunk like lead in the mighty waters. This is where I'm going. Who is like you? Oh Lord, among the gods. Who is like you? Glorious in holiness. Fearful in praises. Doing wonders. Who is like unto thee? Say. Who is like? If you sing scriptures, you will get the result of scriptures. nobody like you. You are always Father amongst the gods. Hey, I'm hearing a song. Excellent is your name. Excellent is your power. You are wonderful. loco pala si bele que pala talaba. Me que bele go para tala pala kaba. Ese prende que bele go payara. Hombre di gidi gidi go bele go mana talaba. Ela pala si bele go paya. Ekumbaratele pala sapaya. Thus saith the Lord of hosts. Thus saith the Lord of hosts. Thus saith the Lord of hosts. He frustrated the devices of the crafty. Their hands are not able to perform their enterprise. He frustrated the devices of the crafty. Their hands are not able to perform their enterprise. Can you see how their weapons are failing? Can you see how their weapons are failing? For who can battle with the Lord? Who can fight the Lord? Who can battle with his maker? How can the created battle with the creator? Hey, as long as I live, Nigeria will stand. As long as I am the God of all flesh, as long that I'm the creator of the heavens and the earth, hear what I'm hearing. Psalm 24, the earth is the Lord and his fullness thereof. Nigeria is the Lord and its fullness thereof. The meaning of that is, for Nigeria to not be in existence, then you must fight the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hey, lover! door, there shall be a sign. There shall be a sign. Musicians play. Can you just dance before your father? Somebody dance before your father. I dance before your father.
Wisdom, you are the spirit of mind.
Hey,
fear God around.
Oyama,
Oyama,
say,
fear God around.
Holy Spirit,
fear God around.
Fear God around.
Fear God around.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Your voice is the year of Jubilee.
salvation. I don't know why the Lord is bringing some very old hymns to me. I don't know if you know this one, but I have to sing it. Christi Jabarede Kia Sherebere Fokpa Irirefo Bobo Ipa Eshe. Sorry, most of you are not. But the song is saying, Thy kingdom come, Christ. Thy will be done. And then break with your rod every work of darkness. Signs. There will be joy in the morning. There will be joy in the morning. Hey, oh child of God, cry no more. There will be joy in the morning. There will be joy. There will be joy in the morning. Oh. There will be joy in the morning.
There will be joy.
Last for the night, but joy comes in the morning. You will wake.
wake up to a testimony tomorrow morning. I declare one more time, with the authority of a worshiper, the sovereign presence of God, whatever has made you cry, tomorrow morning, you will wake up with a testimony. I declare a season of good news. Somebody will hear good news from afar. In the name of Jesus. I declare it so. Hey. Oh, child of God. Cry no more. Asha. Heaven came down and glow. What the enemy meant for evil, the Lord is turning it around right now. I release angels to perform overnight surgery. I cancel terminal disease. Who is it that speaks when the Lord has not commanded? For he has touched my tongue with the force of fire. I declare, as I hear of the Lord, you will get to the hospital tomorrow. Someone, you have been waiting, believing God for the fruit of the womb. God will surprise you. Because you have waited this long, comfort, oh Zion, say to her, our battle is ended, and she receives double. Hey, heaven came down. Somebody say, heaven came down.
Heaven came down, and glory filled my soul.
Somebody say, heaven came down.
Heaven came down, and glory filled my soul.
Joy is here.
Oh,
yeah. when angels hear praise, it's like you just dropped, I don't know how to, like you drop ant into sugar. Even the walk, you don't say that, they'll start going. Narekele. You know what I'm hearing in my spirit? Every abandoned project. Listen, listen. It will happen in this season. If you dare believe the word of the Lord, I see abandoned projects being finished now. I don't care how many years he has taken you. Oh, may man, he will do it. He has done it. You know, everybody who is here, I just heard an instruction from the Lord. Keep it going. I will sing this song 3 times with the team. Whatever has been a long-standing issue, I'm not talking about the ones you just believe in God for, but this is an issue you have prayed about. In fact, hear what the Lord is saying to me. For any single lady here, you've been believing God for it to get married. Pick a date now. Pick a date now. Pick a date now. Pick a date now. I said, pick a date now. We will sing this song 3 times. Whatever you have been believing God for, para, aka para to pariye telepia. Some months ago, the angel of the Lord appeared to me. I said, who are you? He said, I'm the angel of his presence. And he gave me something. He said, anytime, whatever it is that you are believing for, whatever you declare, must happen. I stand on the authority of Jesus. On the authority of Jesus that never fails. When he was living, he said, all power. All power, all power, all power in heaven and on earth. I don't care how many years you've been trusting the Lord for it. As we sing over it, as we sing over it, the same way you are dancing now is the same way you will dance about it. Hey, oh mama, somebody lift it up for mama. Everybody say, he has